To remove the large internal battery, first remove the 6 bottom rubber feet, the top cover, the small fan, and the main wireless LAN antenna bracket assembly. Detach the 2 external battery connectors from the motherboard and remove the connector from the cable guides on the top of the battery. Detach the DC in power cable from the motherboard and pull it out of the cable guides on the top of the battery. Remove the 5 Phillips number 1 screws that secure the battery to the unit. Note, the screws are longer than other system screws. Remove the small metal bracket at the front of the battery. Pull the battery straight up and out of the unit. The battery has several slots on the bottom rear edge that slide over pins on its motherboard header. To replace the internal battery, align the battery over the motherboard and press the slots straight down over the pins. There are 2 small holes on the small metal front bracket for the battery that fit over alignment pins on the battery. To replace the bracket, align the holes over their pins. Secure the battery and the bracket to the unit with the 5 Phillips number 1 screws. Align the DC in cable back into its cable guides on the battery and reconnect the cable to the motherboard. Align the external battery connectors into the cable guides on the battery and reconnect them to the motherboard.